Hello students, today let us study Standard 6 Physics, Chapter number 3, Physical Quantities and Measurement, the last part. Today we will be studying about the measurement of temperature. Children, what do you mean by temperature? Temperature is the degree of hotness or coldness of an object. The temperature can be measured by using a device which is called thermometer. Okay, so let us study what is thermometer and how it is made. Thermometer is made up of two glass tubes, one placed inside the other. The inner tube, you can see that this is the glass tube, and the inner tube, you know, it is called the bore. Okay, it is called the bore. It is just a capillary tube. You can take out page number 29, it is given. You can see the bore, it is attached to a outer tube which is called the stem. This is called the stem. The lower end of the bore is attached to the glass tube, and this is filled with what? Mercury. The glass tube is filled with mercury and the upper end is sealed. Okay. When the bulb is heated, what happens? The mercury in the tube, it expands and it rises up. Is that clear? Okay, when the temperature rises, the mercury which is present in this bulb, it expands and it rises through this bore or the capillary. The mercury can be seen through the stem, which is just a thin shining thread like lining. Okay, the stem of the thermometer is marked in a desired scale. Okay, can you see the marking? The SI unit for measurement of temperature is Kelvin. Okay, Kelvin, which is written as capital K. Okay, there are other two units, that is the Celsius scale and the Fahrenheit scale. These scale, among these scales, Celsius scale is the most commonly used temperature scale. In a Celsius scale, 0 degree centigrade is the lower fixed point and 100 degree centigrade is the upper fixed point. 0 degree centigrade, okay, which is also called as the ice point, okay, and the upper fixed point, that is 100 degree centigrade, it is called the steam point. You can see that the gap or the distance between these two points, from 0 to 100, okay, 0 to 100, this distance is divided into 100 equal parts. That means each of this division, each of the division is equal to 1 degree centigrade. In case of Fahrenheit scale, 32 degree Fahrenheit is the lower fixed point and 212 degree is taken as the upper fixed point. You can see here 212 degree, it is the upper fixed point, and the lower fixed point is 32 degree Fahrenheit. And the gap between, or the distance between these two, you can see 32 degree Fahrenheit and this one is 212 degree Fahrenheit. 212 minus 32, you can see it is equal to 180 180 equal part, means this distance between the lower fixed point and the upper fixed point, it is divided into 180 parts. Is that clear? The SI unit for measurement of temperature is the Kelvin. Kelvin, it is written as capital K, and it was given name after the engineer and the physicist Lord Kelvin, William Thomson Kelvin.